When conservatives in Tallahassee took on special interests, Senator Charlie Dean turned his back on them. Dean voted to give taxpayer-funded handouts to billionaires. Dean opposed helping kids in failing schools. Dean rejected common sense pension reform. And Dean got a failing grade from conservatives. Call Senator Dean. Tell him it's time to fight for conservative values. Go to fightforflorida.com to see AFP's plan for economic freedom.